Takže zdravím vás, dámy a pánové, vítám vás u dalšího videa a tohle video je NHL 23 série Vsetín versus Extraliga. Dá se říct, že dva a jdeme si opět obhájit titul. Před každým zápasem bude teďka soupiska a v soupisce budou hráči, kteří budou v brankovišti a hráči, co nastupují do zápasu. Takže hnedka vám ukážu teďka soupisku a hned vám představím dokonce i hráče. Takže dnešní zápas odchytá Patrik Romančík a dvojkou bude Maxim Žukov, obránci Ondřej Smetana, Jiří Hřiha, Robin Staněk, Michal Hricov, Šimon Jenáček a Jakub Teper a útočníci Luboš Hrob, Daniel Berzinš, Vidionák, Pavel Klhufek, Miroslav Holec, Jan Kerr, Erik Hrňa, Matouš Kratofíl, Radek Číp, Tomáš Jandus, Adam Hořanský a Štěpán Bláha. Užívejte video a čau čau. Ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. Opening face-off just moments away. The Aces start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a chance. What a stop right there. Can't make the connection on the pass. Ostrava's gained possession along the boards. Mueller's carrying it ahead. The Aces take over on possession. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Vasitin's got the puck along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Here's a chance. Vasitin's got the puck against the boards. Shuts him down. Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone. Look at this, it's a two-on-one. He scores! What a goal! Ostrava's weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Levels him with the hit. Vasitin's got a hold of it along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Ostrava's got the puck in their own end. Vasitin's gained possession. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Nice zone entry from the right side. Pulverized DeBray on that play.
You don't see that man very often anymore, James. That's a great hit.
Stays with it. Wrist one. Makes the save. I think he got a foot on that one.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Ostrava's got a hold of it against the wall. Moroz has it in the defensive end. Slides it across to Raskin.
He got knocked around some. Well, James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here it goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here. Oh, and a thunderous end to that one.
Yeah, somebody came third in that fight. That was decisive.
Well, you got guys running together at high speed. Eventually, somebody's going to get frustrated. I'd say both of them got frustrated at the same time there, and down the gloves go.
Well, it looks as though the tensions have finally simmered and we're ready to get back to what we actually came here in the first place for. Hockey! Somehow knocked away by the goalie on that one. Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Aces take possession off the faceoff. Great save, played it perfect. Ostrava's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Lindberg. Into the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. Turns it away. And the puck's knocked loose. And that pass doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Price. The Seatons cross the line and on the attack. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. Ostrava's got control of it now from their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And a little body contact on that play. Drives to the sweet spot. Off the outside of the post and stays out. The Seton's got the puck along the boards. Penalty coming up here.
Now you've got to really dig in. Scratch, claw, just get to the intermission. Limiting the damage.
The Seton's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather and we'll come back with period number two in moments. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Ostrava's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Meadows gonna play it against the half wall. Against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off and he really laid the shoulder in.
Here's the pass. Can't find his man. Sends a pass over. From the point, they take control of it. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Power play has expired.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength. Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit. Keeper's not going to be able to stay in the game here. He's gone over the bench and into the tunnel where he's limping his way back to the locker room.
Let's see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible from the medical staff. Mueller's won it in their own end.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big face-off win for him.
Receives the pass. The Seton's gained possession along the boards. Mueller's got it in the defensive end.
Kalus is going to have to let these boos wash off his back here tonight. They're not going to stop. Since he was involved in that injury earlier on to the home team player, they're not happy with him.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Laying the body. Moves it around along the half wall. And it's a quick pass to Kalus. Oh, he'll feel that one.
Yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here.
Like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
Ostrava's won the draw. Rocked him in the open ice. Moves it to the offensive zone. Ostrava's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Ostrava's got the puck in the defensive end. And he passes it up ahead to Buchartz. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Big time stop there.
This board leader gets in tight to the net. Usually it's on the board. The goalie's better than him this time, though.
Bersens looks around. Here's a howitzer at the net. Teed up and turned away on his part. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Late goings of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Ostrava's got possession here in their own end. Tries to cut it in!
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. And then that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues.
Shoot it.
Takes the shot! And there's the horn bringing
to the evening. He will not return. I've just been given the note.
Thanks for the update, Ray. We'll see what sort of wrench that throws into plans here now. Here we go, period number three. It's been a back-and-forth affair, and it's been a fun one tonight. Big hit on the play. Ostrava's in transition. He's got a step.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Here they are on the attack. Oh, and he gets a toe on that one to keep it out. Handles the pass. Puck knock loose in the neutral zone. But Seton's looking to break out of their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Can't make it work. Moves into the slot, and he gets a paddle on that one. He's got a little jump. The Aces take it along the wing. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Slides the puck across to Mikas. Ostrava's looking to break out. Vasitin's got the puck along the wall. Ostrava's got control of it now from their own end. The Aces have it in the offensive zone. Vasitin's got a hold of the puck now. What a steal in his own end. Slides the puck over to Raskin. Takes the pass. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Vasitin's got a hold of it along the wall. Scoops up the puck here. From the blue line, they take control of it. Ostrava's got a hold of the puck. Good hit on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Vasitin's got it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Moves it to the middle. Moves it again. Denies him in close.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Denies him. He got all of it. And another stop.
Climes could use a little more help from his offense, but he's done the job at his end of the ice. It's close because of him.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. Vasitin's got it in the offensive zone. Way too high.
He's got to get this puck on the net. He's got all kinds of time to shoot it, but he fires it over top.
Just put it on the net. This is a face-off, they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Ostrava's won the face-off deep in their own end. Couldn't complete the play. Center into the middle, and that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Ostrava's got it in their own zone. Return pass. And now it's over to Lindbergh. Fails to find the open man. Takes control of the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he gets a piece of that one and denies it.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Looks like lineups are set. They're ready to get things back underway. The Aces win it. And that tears off a body in the lane. Tees him up. Ostrava's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come. Ostrava's on the attack. The Aces have it behind the cage. That's a solid check on the play. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Ostrava's in now. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Moves it to Berzins. Ostrava's got possession at center. Here's a chance on the attack. Vasitin's got the puck inside the defensive zone. There's the horn. That means overtime is looming. Both teams will refresh these moments of drama if you're a sports fan. Overtime is set to get
as quickly as you can. The counterattack, perfect.